Lift him up. We are those people from Botswana. Come here, let me bless you. You came with him. Pastor. So you must leave him. You hear me? Huh? Leave him. Put a mic in his mouth. I say you must leave him. Huh? I say you must leave him. Why are you breaking him? Huh? Speak out. Why are you blocking him? It's your husband.
Yes.
How long are you married?
I think it's almost 6 months.
Oh, 6 months.
Yes.
So what are you doing to him?
Frustration.
Frustration. Frustration. You are frustrating what?
I don't want to have anything.
You don't want him to have anything?
Yes. No job, no nothing.
Are you aware?
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
Aware that there's nothing?
There's nothing. The wife is not working. He's not working.
So you're the one who's doing that?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Can you come here, Mama? What are you doing to the wife?
I'm looking at you.
Yeah, do you have
no prosperity?
Can you stand on your own? Leave him. Stand on your own and you talk. What are you doing to the wife?
I'm blocking you.
You're blocking. Yeah. You're blocking the wife.
They can't pray at all.
Can't pray.
Yeah, when they
who are you who's doing this? I said, who are you? You block the wife. You block the husband. Who are you? So, are you suffering now?
Yes. Yes, sir.
6 months you marry.
Yes.
After that, everything becomes zero.
Yes.
So, who are you? Speak out. I touch your head if you don't talk. I touch this head. Fire all over your body. Come here. You demon. What are you doing to this wife? What are you doing? Demon. Talk. What are you doing to her? In Jesus' name. You are free. These people are very good for your ministry.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God. It's true.
That's why Satan is fighting them.
Yeah, it's true, man of God. I agree.
He love your ministry this man.
Yes, he's even helped me a lot. As we drive back home, he's the one driving me.
So, come, Mama. You are free, you people. You are really free. And you never thought you've got a demon.
Most of time, every time 3 o'clock we pray, there's a creature that comes. Every time when it comes, there's a very heavy cloud that comes upon us. Then we fell asleep.
That was the only sign you think there's a demon.
Yes.
He is never manifested.
He did.
He did manifest.
Yes. Yes.
And why this demon was not going? You know, demons, they find loopholes. If you people live right, you understand? This issue of agui. 6 months marriage. You say what? How many times how long you are married?
6 months.
Why are you agui like this?
It's Sometimes just from our finances. Sometimes from our finances.
This is the time now that when you've got nothing, you pray together.
Yes.
And you do fasting. When food is not there enough, you don't know why God is not giving you food now. There might be a purpose of God.
Yes.
That if you give it to God, God can still open your eyes.
Yes.
You understand?
Amen.
But if now when there's no food, you start to be like, I mean, because I'm seeing what this, how this lady speaks with you.
Yes, she's always arguing. There's always arguments. So she, every time when you say something, she has something to say. It is hard for us to agree.
So you people here, hug each other. God bless you. You've got victory. You know, so you hug your husband, you fall down. And you don't fall too. Follow your husband. You are blessed.